Never gets to site this morning. Walked on site, cable gang nowhere to be seen. So I phoned him, I says, where you at? He says, we're stuck on the A1. We're not going to get the site till about 1 o'clock. Guess where my tools are? In the cable gang's lockup. Couldn't write it, could you? So now, I've decided to come for a walk around London. See what's going on. Oh, look at that. We're in the posh end now. It's not a bad building for a nursery, look. I think I might nip in and get one. Absolutely gutted, wouldn't you? Small bone. Can't even begin to explain how good this beer is. Get some, just get, go and get some. There's one thing I didn't point out last week walking across Parliament Square. This, what I'm walking on now, isn't like gravel or anything like that. It's supposed to be grass. That's how dry it's been, look. It's actually, like, once upon a time, in the winter, it was grass. Pretty hot in the city, eh? Right then, today's task, quite a few 50 mils. I've got those two, but they can't be done because they need a CW glanter or an FP600 cable, and we can't find the 40mm CWs. 40mm, don't forget 40mm. So, if we walk around the front of the panel, we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So there's 7 to do today. But possibly 9 if we can get those two 50mm FP sorted. But I do, these panels are really good, but I've got one complaint. It's easier getting into Fort Knox. Look at the amount. What's that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 11, 12, 13. 24? And there's even more on these bigger ones. What is there? There's one, so there's 26 on those two. I've got to take all of them out. This time of the morning, taking all that out. Anyway, must press on. going to do something, well, I suppose it's a little bit unusual, but I've never done before. So what I'm going to do, what the cable gang are going to do, I'm going to pull the cable into the room. I'll show you the route in a minute, and then I'm going to put the glander on the end of the cable and pull it straight in. So they're not going to pull it and leave it, then I'm going to cut it and measure it. We're going to pull it straight in. I'll show you the route now. So basically, it's on that rack there with the gap, slight gap. It drops down in between the cables as they split. There, look. And then it runs on that rack along. We've had to cut a rung out because it was right where we needed it. Where we didn't want it, sorry. And then it drops into here. There's the two holes. So I'm going to get a measure on the end, take it back, actually put the gland on the cable and then pull it directly into the hole. So we'll see if I can get the whole process in a wanna.
Send it on!
Looks like you're ringing a bell. Get a job in St. Paul's Cathedral.
You give us a second up, boss! Are you giving us a second one? Hello!
Right then, so there's the mark. There's the end of the cable with the green tape, if you can see it. I'm going to struggle getting it under this girder and all that sort of stuff, taking the armouring off, because that's going to be a pain. But get the gland on it, and then basically it's going to, the lads are going to pull a bit, we're going to drop it into the hole, which is over there, and edge it. And I'll get the little chain puller on it as well to pull it into its final position. But yeah, this is going to be a pain in the arse. Cable on top of the other gland, and what that does, see, got a gap under it now, so I can move things quite freely to where I need them. I want to strip I'm going to put the back part of the gland on, strip that round, edge it out, get them in. I'll leave it. I mean, well, what have we got? I'll do it like that. I'll let you have a look. Right, let me think.
What do you think about it? Okay, we're not going to sit on that long anyways.
It probably won't, though. Right. Just place it in the corner.
Yeah.
Yeah, right. Up. Oh, yeah. And again. Up. Come on, just keep them little ends coming. Up. That's how much have you got? Like, so
get one in.
Just get one in, and then just shout one, and then put it, and then we
can. Give one in, Bush. Hold it.
Edge it. Ah, it's going all right. I just gotta hold the shroud well. Direct it out of the front of the thing. Right up to me. Sausages. What have I got the tire for you? What have I got? Try and give us one in. I'll see if we can get it. See if we can get that
on.
Oh, that's about over. Right, that's coming pretty well, better than I expected, to be honest. But it's just off. Whether you can see up there. Now look, it needs to go back in that direction. So I've rigged up the chain block. And I'm just going to try and edge it in. Let's see if you can listen for the noise. Oh, brilliant. It's pulling the strut towards the... I have to find another anchor point for that. I've just broke the tripod, so that's that knackered. Look, snapped off. Christ. Just trying to drop it in now. I'm hoping now, because this is overextended, that when I take this off, it'll drop back in. That's my plan, anyway. Whether that will come to fruition, we shall find out. Didn't be doing that to us. Ah!
Beautiful. Let's get that banged in.
That's the noise. Right, there we go. That's the 185s in. They were a bit of a pain. The lads have dressed them away around the corner. And now they're putting they've got the back ends in, which I'm going to jump on after this. So now it's termination time. I've already got L3 on the back cable. I'll get a bit of light on the subject. So that's going to be bent in. So that
where it differs with us, see, though, obviously, because they're side by side with the orientation that they came in, you've got to decide which cable is going to be the back cable. But this one obviously just tells you, because it is the back cable. So I'm going to get that terminated now. And then what I'll do, I'll try and show bits, but it's going to be difficult because, well, one, I've broke my tripod, and two, all you're going to see is my back. What I might try and do is sort of that, get a view in over the top. You might be able to see something, I don't know. Anyway.
Thank you.
So that's that done. What I'm going to do is I'll do like a time, not a time lapse, but like a stop start video, bum 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 bum, in the long video. But if you want to watch the whole process, how I've like bent them up into place and whatever else, I'll make a separate video of that. So just let me know. Let me know if you want to see it. It was about 20 minutes long or 25 minutes long or something, but it will show you the whole thing. So just let me know. Good morning. It is late on now. I think it's about 11 o'clock. Hang on, is it 11 o'clock? Yeah, 11:05. I forgot to start. I've got a little bit done. So last night I got the two cables, the other ends of the 185s, I got those in. So I got those glanded, there they go. And I've got them started now. I've been doing invoices this morning, so I've only just really started actual work. I'm gonna not so much make a video of this, I'm gonna do like a little bit of a montage on it. I'm not gonna do the full process, because quite frankly, you've seen it before. And you saw it yesterday, and it is realistically the same. However, one thing, that plate. Now see, can you see them? Little pilot holes they give you next to the, what number it is. These are parallel fed. So if I was gonna put that on there, there's gonna be basically nothing of that plate left. So I don't know what they're gonna do with that. Like, look, just look at that there. That neutral runs. Oh, look, see how close that is? And I've got to get the other one onto there. So that's gonna have to push like back across like that to get me, so I can get in and get on it. Same with the L2 when I get to doing that. That is close. Look, well, saying close, it's touching. So that's touching the steel. So something will have to go in there. And it's not that I've measured it wrong or anything. It's just the way that the lug comes off. Again, it hasn't been designed to take two cables. It's been designed to take one cable and everything would have been fine. But because it's taking two cables, it's full. So the plate is no longer usable, and they're gonna have to put a contingency in for to take this off. So a piece of rubber or something, a grommet strip down the side. And you'll need one on this one as well, because that black and this neutral and the other neutral from this cable will touch the steel on that side. Anyway, there's going to be a little bit of this, a little bit showing you what's going on in this one. as you can see, they're going to have to change the bolts because there's no thread sticking out and the washers aren't even on. That's on every one, look. That one. And that one. So I'll have to let them know about the fact that the bolts aren't long enough. Unlucky boys. I've been out for a few boozers tonight, just in case you were wondering where I live when I'm in London. There's the London Eye. And then you just walk along, oh, there's the London Philharmonic. That's every night there. Because, well, it's London, isn't it? So yeah, I live. Oh, let's see these high-rise flats. Like luxury apartments. And all of them. All round here. So, anyway. I live here. Next to the graffiti and the rats and stuff. So yeah, this is where, this is my view anyway. So this is what I get up to every morning. Which, let's face it, isn't the worst view, is it? But I imagine those apartments over there and up there, I think that's an office block actually, but that they are apartments. They're going to be a bit tasty. But £20 a night, that's what it gets you. So here we are, back at the digs. It's a little bit messy, but, you know, what do you do? It is a million degrees in London, so I can't keep a shirt on. So anyway, got in, opened the door, sat down. As I sat down, passed me. Now, mosquitoes have been the bane of my life for the last 2 months. Because the thing is, once one of them gets in here, I'm the only prey. That's all they've got to eat. And did it, was that dust? Did it go past me? I don't know. But when I came in, it went past me and I thought, I'll get you. And I missed it. And it went down there somewhere. So now, what I'm going to be doing is I'm on a vigil now. I'm going to be sat like that. Watch, waiting for bloody one mosquito. Because that one mosquito is going to get fat off me. And then I'm going to be itchy all day. No chance. So I'm going to be watching it now. And I think I'm paranoid as well. See, this is the thing about, like, when you live in a house. The house is massive. So a mosquito gets in your house, it's over there somewhere. That's fine. When it's in this van, it's on me. It's there. It's got me. I hate mosquitoes. So anyway, I'm on a mosquito killing rampage now. Well, it's not a rampage, is it? It's one mosquito. So it's me versus the mosquito. I'll get you. How are you doing? Thursday morning. Going home day. That's the good thing. Right, I've got some cables to terminate. Did the glanding yesterday. It's a bit all over the place, higgledy-piggledy, just the way that they come in. They're only 50 mils, nothing special. But
have a quick look at this.
Like I said, they're a bit all over the place. They're nice. They're not too bad.
They come in pretty decent. So I've got them labelled
in there. I think there's 8. I think that was what there was. 2, 5. Yeah, there's 8 to do, and then I'm hoping to be able to turn around and get those 2 done into that ATS switch there. So we'll have a look and see how far we get.
I tell you what you will be glad about. That this isn't smell-o-vision, because these trousers haven't been washed for 2 weeks. Now you know how hot it's been. They absolutely stink. Man, I mean, stink. Cable gang, my Stanley knife. Every 5 minutes, I said I'll need it quicker. What's the very next thing? Very next tool I need? Stanley knife. When will I learn?
So I've come to stand on the balcony to watch the world go by for 5 or 10 minutes. There's not a great deal happening at the minute, but. Just over there, that's the Victoria Underground station. So, as you can imagine, this little part here gets pretty busy. You're in the middle of a roundabout, really. So, yeah, it gets a little bit busy. Oh, it's a Lamborghini. Hopefully, in a while, mine will be making the same journey. Because it's going home day. Ah. It has returned. Right, I can continue now. Right, that's it. Another week done. London's defeated me. I had to take my top off to walk home. It was absolutely sweltering. I'm just round the corner from the van now. It's a decent week, it was alright. Nothing flash. Got covered in fiberglass because there was a load of FP cables, but it's one of them things, isn't it? Part and parcel of the game. So, thank you very much. And as I said before, I'm just getting distracted by things, sorry. As I said before, I shall see you on the next one. Little thumbs up. Thanks for watching. See you in a bit.